getting processed for now, so gotta worry about something.
You know, even when you think you have nothing to worry about, when you want to tweet at the police officers and conduct illegal activity out in the open.
Make sure you guys read
the
bikes and all that.
You got?
Hey, I need food. You got food?
Hey, make sure you guys read him his rights.
I am Mr. Gene Gotti. You have the right to remain silent if you say you could do. Will be against, used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, won't be appointed by the state. You understand these rights I've read into you? Alright, so as I speak to you at this moment, do you have any... Do you have any weapons on you? Or anything that can stick or poke me? You have a pistol. You know that you cannot carry a pistol with you in city boundaries, right? New York City.
Excuse yourself right now!
Excuse me?
For what?
New York City laws? You cannot,
you don't gotta pay me, man.
In New York City laws, in the five boroughs. You understand this, Mr. Gotti?
Yeah, bro. This information is free of charge.
It doesn't matter, Mr. Gotti. It must be kept at home. I'm gonna confiscate that from you. I do see you have a license for it. And Mr. Gotti, at this time, I'm gonna place you in my vehicle here.
When you get enough for a new car, I'd recommend buying the F-350. Yeah, it's been known to have like a bottomless trunk. Police station? Tell him I'm coming, tell him I'm coming. Fuck. Dude, damn, bro, I'm all the way. Like, I'm in the middle.
We'll be impounding your car today, sir.
Police station. You really need me in the police station right now?
Car, sir.
No, we're gonna have to actually impound your vehicle, as your vehicle was last left at a crime scene up in Sandy Shores. You do know this, right?
Damn.
It's under investigation, yes, we can.
Damn, bro, you really need me?
I know you didn't run away, Mr. Gotti. Yeah, Mr. Gotti, but you didn't run away.
Alright, man. Something actually just came up, man. I'm actually needed as a attorney at the police station.
You lived the life of crime, you paid
the time. I'm gonna take you guys to a car right now.
I did do the impound action.
If you look at the GPS, you can see where this current marker is.
I did the action.
Just take a little mental note of that, and then let me know when you got that, and I'll switch to the other one, the last one. So you can take a mental note of that too. As a dealer, that's where you sell it. Yep. You can. Definitely. Yeah. Alright, so, shit. I'm gonna get in front of this car so you don't go. No problem, man. Alright. Coming, man. You're at the police station. Dan, you're a police station? Tell him your lawyer is on the way right now. Tell him your lawyer is about 2 minutes out.
Now you're in here? Okay. Right now you're in here. He's gonna check your cell, make sure nothing's out. Alright, and then you're gonna walk into your cell, okay?
Hey, Mr. Gotti, this isn't Burger King. You're not gonna get this booking your way. So what I suggest you do is just wait till your attorney's in here and be quiet.
You talk to the supervisor.
There's a supervisor here. Anyone in any authority position is present.
We don't have any high command on.
Yeah, I'm about to pull up.
They're off duty right now. Now we don't got time for that. So right now, at this moment, we're the highest.
I'm pulling up right now. Right now.
Same ranking. You understand? Yeah.
Going to the last cell on the right. Officer Dick. All right. He's gonna go to the last cell all the way on the right. If you want to check that.
Officer Shy.
I'm here.
No, I don't want your welcome gift. Come on, get over here.
Yeah.
All right. I'm gonna uncuff you. You're gonna follow notes. All right. You're gonna stay to the right.
We're giving the welcome gift, so welcome.
Trying to bribe an officer? Is that you want another charge on you? I hope you're not trying to do that now.
All right, yeah, now you're gonna follow notes. Welcome gift. Come on. Stay to the right. I said stay to the right.
Sorry. Wrong cell. This cell right here. We're gonna throw him in this one. The other one has shit from his other. Yeah. You get it once you get in that cell. I'll pass you the phone.